mine, but tonight I'm definitely playing some of the tunes that are my all-time favorite jazz standards and radio standards, I guess. And another, I guess, kind of unique thing is the bass rarely plays the melody in general, even though I usually do on my recitals, but tonight I'm actually playing every melody, which I guess is kind of different, so it's cool for me because a lot of times in the other configurations I play in, that's not the case, so I get to play my favorite melodies, so it's pretty cool. That was a tune called Here's That Rainy Day, and this next one is called Emily.
Thank you.
encourage you to check out davidarcherimages.com. So, thank you. So this next to last one is The Shadow of Your Smile. And the one we just played was a tune called Trigotism, written by a bass player named Oscar Pettifer.
Thank you. Thank you.